Pikes Peak Community College is located at the foothills of the Rocky Mountains in Colorado Springs, Colorado. We are a large campus with a diverse student body and programs. We have an interactive classroom space dedicated to the fire science program that is hands-on and engaging. We have many fire department-related props and courses to enhance your learning here on campus and increase your fire service knowledge. We offer a 16-week Firefighter 1 Academy that prepares you for your Colorado State Firefighter 1 certification. The course is both academically and physically challenging. The instructors for this course have a combined 300-plus years experience in the fire service and represent four local departments in the Pikes Peak region. The Academy covers all the NFPA 1001 skills, including PPE, ladders, rescue, hose management, ropes and knots, and live fire scenarios that will prepare you for your next step in the fire service.
I would recommend the PPCC Fire Science Academy over other academies because a lot of the other academies don't push you to get your state qualifications. They don't have the experienced instructors, and the way it's just structured is, I think, a better fit if you want a career in the fire science area.
Just from my experience and time with the instructors, I can 100% say that this is an outstanding academy, outstanding program with the best instructors, Ty Matter. I've never met a person that's more passionate about his job and cares more about his students. So I think that alone has motivated me to take this as serious as possible and, you know, do it for them. So that way, if I do get on a truck with them one day, they know that I'm ready. Yeah, I would definitely recommend it.
I know for a fact that PPCC Academy, it's a great program. So I definitely recommend it.
Hello, I'm David Cates, one of the fire science co-chairs. I am responsible for purchasing Fire and Emergency Service Higher Education, or FESHE, and also managing the National Testing Network, where we conduct fire team exams for those who are interested in applying for the fire service. I've been a co-chair and faculty member here at the college for close to 5 years, and I am a career firefighter with College Springs Fire Department and hold the rank of driver engineer. And I've been with Colorado Springs Fire Department for 15 years.
Hi, my name is Jamie Gutschick. I am one of the co-chairs here at Pikes Peak Community College for the Fire Science Technology Department. I've been faculty out here for 7 years, and I've been with Colorado Springs Fire Department for 17 years. Some of the disciplines that I handle out here at Pikes Peak Community College is I'm an instructor for many of our courses. I'm the director of our CPAT program, and also the manager of our prior learning assessment program, which will give you credits for your fire certifications that you have.
Hi, my name is Chris Johnson. I am one of the co-chairs for the fire science program here at Pikes Peak Community College. I started teaching here in 2011 and then moved into a faculty position and then became a co-chair for the department. Some of my responsibilities here are maintaining the teaching credentials for all of our instructors, working with the scheduling of our courses, and working on the degree paths for all three of our degrees. Some of the other things that I am responsible for are program review and program assessment. Essentially, I'm kind of more the administrative side behind the degrees here at Pikes Peak Community College. I started in EMS in 2002 and started in the fire service in 2003 and became a career firefighter in 2004. And obviously a co-chair here at the fire science program.
Hi, I'm Ty Matter, co-chair of the Fire Science Technology Program and instructor here at Pikes Peak Community College. I've been in the fire service since 1994 and a faculty member here at Pikes Peak Community College since 2010. As co-chair, I am the Firefighter 1 Academy Director and the Military Veteran Liaison for the Fire Science Program.
Pikes Peak Community College has been ranked as the Military Times Best for Vets Colleges 2019, making PPCC one of only two community colleges in the state to receive this honor. We have abundant resources for current and former military veterans involved in all programs here at PPCC. As a former Army veteran and PPCC Fire Science Technology graduate, I enjoy helping my brother and sister veterans throughout the Fire Science program, helping them give back to their community after serving their country. Students must undergo a physical agility test to be eligible to apply at most fire departments in the country. Pikes Peak Community College is also an IAFF CPAT certified testing center with multiple opportunities each year to complete the certifying test.
Hi, my name is Jamie Gutschick. I am one of the co-chairs for the Fire Science Technology Department at Pikes Peak Community College. I wanted to take just a couple minutes to talk to you about a process in which we call our prior learning assessment, also known as PLA. This process is where we take your fire-related certifications and we give you course credit towards your fire science associate's degree. On average, a career firefighter coming out of the academy will receive 20 to 25 credit hours towards their 60 credit hour degree. So it gets you almost halfway there towards your degree. Obviously, the more certifications that you hold, the more courses we'll give you credit for, reducing the number of courses you need to take to obtain your associate's degree. We accept IFSAC and Pro Board certifications, and there is a one-time flat fee of $40 for this process. It doesn't matter how many certifications we use of yours, it doesn't matter how many courses we give you credit for, but it is a one-time flat fee of $40. One thing to note that you do need to take 5 courses at Pikes Peak Community College or 15 credit hours. And that we can work through together as we communicate and get your PLA portfolio together. The process is very easy. You can just email me, let me know that you're interested in going through the PLA process. You and I will communicate over email. You let me know what certifications you hold. I will process those and let you know what courses we will give you credit for. In turn, what courses you will need to complete your degree. My information can be found on the Pikes Peak Community College website under the Fire Science Technology. And I look forward to hearing from you. Thank you.
We are all instructors in the program with over 70 combined years in the fire service, and we enjoy running a program that has been here since 1969. There are many things this school can offer you as a student, and this program will help get you ready for your future in the fire service. For those currently in the fire service looking to prepare yourself for an advancement in your career, we offer you a variety of courses that will keep you ahead of the competition. Our degree pass will get you ready to move on to the very first regionally accredited bachelor program in emergency services administration taught in a community college system. So if you are looking to get into a rewarding career field or continue on in your education in the fire service, PPCC is a student and veteran-friendly institution that cares about student success. Welcome to our program.